and Red Rock County has been terrorized by one holdup after another. Myself and my men have been riding day and night, but the bandits have so escaped us. There's only one man who could be so clever, and that's Billy the Kid. He and his gang may be riding your way. Be on your guard. Signed, Sam Packard, Sheriff of Red Rock County. Well, Billy the Kid, what have you got to say to that?
I don't reckon as much I can say.
Well, I can say it's a dagnab lie.
Be quiet, sir.
There ain't no time to be quiet.
Sheriff Packard seems certain that you're guilty. He'll be mighty glad to know that I've got you right here in my office.
Hey, you ain't gonna turn.
Why don't you be quiet and stop interrupting the sheriff?
Well, that might be a good idea. And then again, it might not be.
I'll talk to that groundhog. I told you to be quiet.
And I said ain't no time to be quiet. That never taught me no good. We gotta do something.
You're right, we'll do something. Fuzzy, sure on your side.
Yeah, sometimes too much. What do you think I ought to do, Sheriff?
Well, that's hard to say right now. It's my duty to answer this letter and say that you're here.
You mean I should give myself up?
Well, that's one way of settling the matter. But under the circumstances, I don't think it's the best way.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Of course, being my guest for the past month gives you a perfect alibi, Billy. You can clear yourself easily. But in doing so, remember, there are sheriffs in other counties that have old axes to grind.
Yeah, some word got around. It sure opened a hornet's nest.
Someone's sure doing a good job of impersonating you.
I'd certainly like to find out who it is.
There's two ways you can clear yourself, Billy. Give yourself up, or make the other fella give himself up. And according to Sheriff Packard, that don't look so easy.
I'll take the second.
Then you'll be riding toward Red Rock County?
Just as soon as I can throw some leather on my horse.
Oh, I wish I were riding with you. But it's best you go alone. Here, you might need these. And good luck.
Thanks, Sheriff.
Uh-oh. Looks like our troubles begin.
Why are them ornery critters putting up posters like that? There ought to be a law against something.
That's good. A law against wanted posters.
Hey, you know what I'm thinking?
I have to know.
Being out to catch them ornery critters is kind of like being the sheriff, only it's under a whisk of... under a hook. Under a...
unofficial.
Dad, never, if you'd leave me alone, I'd get it out. Knew all the time was under a threat. Under a trick. I don't know what you said.
Speaking of sheriffs, looks like we've run across our first clue.
Well, I'll be doggone. And right under our snoots. Thank you.
dirty varmint.
Sheriff, it ain't healthy sending deputies out alone. Billy the Kid. Sure getting the free publicity in this county.
Yeah, I got some respect for the wolf that drags down his own meat. But the coyote that picks the bones never appealed to me none.
Looks like we got a good coyote hunting our hands. Come on, let's see if we can pick up that trail.
Separate and meet at the hideout tonight.
I'll be over at your place later.
Is that for name Henry Polecat?
We'll soon find out. Come on.
I ain't gonna let you go in there alone.
Am I gonna have to get in?
Well, it ain't safe. Supposing the whole gang's in there.
If the gang need more help outside, now you stay here.
The guy don't like it. Something might happen.